For the gas leaking, this is all the screw. You have to tighten it first. Make sure they're all tightened. Then there should be no more leaking.